K9s in flight ask that you keep your hands and food away from the performance area at all times. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you've seen them on ESPN, the Discovery Channel, and numerous NFL and NBA halftime shows. They've toured with Animal Planet, the NFL Experience, and the greatest show on Earth. K9s in flight is proud to say that all of their amazing dogs have been rescued or adopted from streets and shelters from all around the country. Please welcome, from homeless to high-flying, K9s in flight.
All right, thank you for coming to the show. We're gonna get this show started like we get every show started, with our first high-flying Frisbee dog. It's a 2-year-old border collie, little chocolate and white. Put your hands together for Trinity. Or it was off the streets or off Craigslist, the minute that they joined our family, they were family. And we are so glad that you are here to see the relationship that we have built with our friends. This show encompasses three of my most favorite sports: Frisbee, dog dancing, you saw all those cool tricks, and of course this beautiful 32-foot pool with 16,000 gallons of water, and this duck diving. A little bit later in the show, we will have a head-to-head competition with two of our biggest duck diving dogs. Now, who out there has rescued or even just has a dog? Great. I love seeing all those hands. Now, which ones of those dogs have just a little bit too much energy? Great. Mostly all the same hands. Well, we love those. And we always get asked, how do I get my dog started in this sport? Well, we have a very special dog with us that is gonna come out here and teach you in four steps kind of what we do to start our dogs. K9 keep in mind, we are moving extra fast, so every dog moves at their own pace. Whether it takes a week, 6 months, you still spent time playing with your dog, and that's the most important part. This dog coming out is a year and a half old. Well, when John rescued him, he looked at him and went, "What are you? You don't look like any specific dog." So he decided to DNA test him, the first time he'd ever done that with any of his dogs. And this dog came back as a Labrador Retriever, Border Collie, Australian Shepherd, a little cattle dog, and just to keep the tail wagging, some Pit Bull Terrier. But what I can tell you is his favorite thing is to come out here and teach you how to play Frisbee. Put your hands together for Nash! There he is! Alrighty, you got your Frisbee. What you want to do is get down on his level, and we're going to sort of tease him. We're going to drag the Frisbee in front of him. We're going to let him win. We're going to have a second Frisbee so he comes back and doesn't run away with it. You're gonna let him grab it, and you're gonna tug. This encourages them to bite the Frisbee. This is step one, give him a hand. All right, step two. We're gonna do what we call a roller. It is how we get them excited to chase the Frisbee like they were chasing a bunny rabbit. It incites their prey drive. So we're gonna roll it end on end and see if he can grab it. If he puts it in his mouth, oh, good boy. We're going to give him one more. There you go. Oh, yeah. We get dinner tonight. All right, that's step two. Let's hear some noise. All right, step three is we're going to do what we call a take. We're going to hold it up. This gets them to look up in the air for the Frisbee. Got to watch your fingers. Good job. As you can see, he thinks plastic is the best flavor ever. Alright, now, that is step three. Step four, we're going to do short little throws from side to side, never directly at the dog. You can make them a little bit longer each time. Yes, good boy. Until, finally, it's show-off time. You put in all this work. It's time now to go to the dog park. Get your dog, get your Frisbee. Who needs a leash when you have plastic? Yeah. What we're going to attempt to do is an end zone to end zone throw. When he goes around, if he makes the catch, go ahead, make some noise. If he doesn't catch it, make noise anyway. He's ready. Oh boy. There we go. Ah! Okay, give Nash one more awesome round of applause. Good job, buddy. He's such a handsome boy. Yeah, one more round of applause. Gotta go in, buddy. I know you'd like to stay for the whole show. Good job. All right, guess what time it is? It's pool time! Yeah! We are going to do a head-to-head competition with two of our best dock divers. They'll each get two jumps. But first, since we have such a nice, lovely crowd today, I'm going to split you in two here. Right here, all the way to this corner, you're going to be team number one. Cute, little, spicy cattle dog named Cayenne. From right here, all the way to the hill up there, you're gonna be with dog number two, a beautiful McNabb Shepherd named Houdini. All right, now, I'm gonna need a couple of judges since it is a competition. Yeah, we'll get there. Couple of judges to help us out. There are three, little bit of criteria. The first one we've already taken care of. We're here at the dog show, so we all love dogs. Second one is you have to be able to see in the pool. And the third one, you can't be afraid to get wet. Do I still have any volunteers? Right here in the gray shirt. Come on down, you. Oh, well, we got two. You come on in, her too. Come on in.
on, ma'am.
And your name?
Corbin.
Hi, Corbin. And your name? Leah. Say hi to Corbin and Leah. It's not an easy job. All right, judges, what you're going to do is stand right here. You have the extra important job of letting everybody here know how far our dogs jumped into the pool. They're going to come running down here. They're going to jump into this water for their favorite toy. And you're going to tell me where their nose or the farthest thing that lands towards that end of the pool is. And we're going to put that on the mark. You got that? All right, guys, you hang out there. Now, we've got to get our dock divers who are waiting backstage hyped up. Dog number one. She is a cute little cattle dog. She's spicy, she's fast, she flies into that pool. So on the count of three, let's make some noise. One, two, three. Yeah. Now that's pretty good, but Team Houdini, he really loves to know he's out here being watched. So on the count of three, let's see how loud we can get. One, two, three. Not bad. Not bad. We like the screamers. Okay. We've got the judges. We've made some noise. What do we need?
Dogs.
We need dogs. You are correct. Team Cayenne. Like I said, she's cute. She's spicy. This little girl was born in the back of a warehouse. Took them several weeks to catch this dog and the mom. But she ended up in rescue. And rescue, she ended up in John's house. She came with the name Glitter. Yeah, that's a cute name, but she was not a glitter. She's spicy. She loves to fly for her disc. Put your hands together for your girl, Cayenne. All right, guys. She likes to know you guys are out here, so Team Cayenne, this side. What we're gonna do is we're gonna start a little chant. Kai, 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 Kai. Kai, Kai, Kai. We're gonna get her all hyped up. Yeah. When you see her start running, we're gonna get real noisy. All right, Cayenne. She's gonna start a little dance here to rev her engines. Here it goes. Oh boy. Here it goes. You guys ready to get noisy? Go ahead, get noisy! Whoa! What I forgot to tell you is she is our official water tester. She has to make sure there's still water in the pool. So we're gonna go ahead and give her some more jumps. You guys wanna see her get ready and go again? All right, you're gonna have to help her along here. Let's make some noise for Kai. Come on, Kai! Here she goes, winding up again. Come on, you watching judges? Oh, Cayenne. Oh my gosh. We're gonna give her one more jump. Come on, Cayenne. That's okay, girly. Is the water good? Is the water good? Sometimes they're just very particular. All right, come on, big girl. You ready? All right, come on, Team Cayenne. Let's make some noise. Go ahead, make some noise. Oh, not today. That's okay, that's okay. Let's give her one more awesome round of applause. Yeah. Well, what we're gonna do is we're gonna bring our competitor out. Team Houdini, he is a 7-year-old McNab Shepherd. Do you know what that is? Well, it is in the herding group. It is a dog that was developed in the state of California to endure some of the dry, hot temperatures. So they do a lot of the same jobs as a Border Collie, an Australian Shepherd, or a cattle dog. They just tend to be a little bit more durable in the hot temperatures. But the big thing I can tell you is that he loves to come out here and jump for his Frisbee and entertain you folks. He looks shaped kind of like a Doberman, and he's colored like Lassie the Collie. So on the count of three, let's give a hand for our boy Houdini. 1, 2, 3. Now, Danny says this music is for Houdini. I'm pretty sure it's for Danny. Team Houdini, he likes to kind of creep and not sit in his spot. It's kind of funny. He's like, no. When he starts running, you start cheering. Ready, judges? Oh, Houdini. Because if I'm not cheating, I'm not trying. Here we go. Fostered a dog. Yeah, great. What I want to just continue to do is to tell you how grateful we are that you do that. There are many, many animals in this country that are sitting and waiting for their perfect homes. Now, they may never come out and do sports like this, but they can make wonderful family pets. So give yourselves a hand for welcoming those dogs into your house. Second, at the end of the show, we will have two dogs out here for you to meet. We will also have our table with these cute little mini discs that we asked for a $5 donation to help with our rescue efforts. Without further ado, our last Frisbee dog. She is a little cattle dog. She is 9 years old. Sorry about that. She is 9 years old. She was purchased from a Craigslist ad as a puppy. Felicia put her into her house. She has appeared on TV shows. She is an awesome little Frisbee dog, trick dog. Y'all give a warm welcome, give a hand to Supernova. Now, our goal is to cheer louder than she barks. Look at that. Gonna spin up here. There you go. And a juggle. Takes balance and control. Good girl. Yeah, good girl catching them all. Uh oh. There she goes. Good girl. Let's make some noise for Miss Nova. All right, let's put our hands. Felicia and you saw Danny. We are K9s in Flight.